head lice have basically three phases. They're an egg, they're a nymph, and then they become an adult. They're an egg for about 8 to 9 days. They're a nymph for about 9 to 12 days, and then they're adult for as long as 30 days. Female adults lay about 4 to 5 eggs a day and are fairly prolific and consistent in laying that many. So in over a period of time, you can end up with a large infestation of adult lice that are all congregated basically on the scalp.